The building operates under very high energy efficiency, and that was something that the students wanted right from the start. They wanted to see us reduce our energy efficiency load down huge. But overall, the main key item is with the students is that this building is effectively one classroom. Wherever they walk in the building, they're learning. They're experiencing what a building is like, how we can tie science and mathematics and art and English into the building designs overall. And so it was really important having the students involved.
Like the staircase here, the elevator, I think the water feature also was a student idea. The power room upstairs was a big one. That's, I think, also a lot of the open spaces in the class. I think the students really encourage that as well.
We are over the moon proud. I can't express to you the pride and the joy that we feel in seeing something that has come together in such an incredible manner, with student involvement being almost at the forefront of the design work. It's just been amazing. We want students to be able to find spaces where they are safe and cared for and nurtured. And I think this school provides for a lot of that. And I think a lot of that impetus for those kinds of spaces came from the students themselves.